Hey, Oscar Girl, coming at you with more movie reviews. This is Super Mario Brothers. Oh my god. It is a 4 on my laugh-o-meter. I didn't think it was going to be as good as it was. I was so pleasantly surprised. Oh my god, it's just so good. And they got so much right. That's what got me. But yeah, it's freaking hilarious. In every aspect. Of course, we have Mario and Luigi. They're actually from Brooklyn now. And they kind of have this thing where they get sucked up into a pipe, as it were. And yeah, he ends up in the Mushroom Kingdom, where Luigi ends up somewhere else. And Mario is just wandering around trying to figure out what the heck is going on. I mean, he's got to go get help. And he ends up, like I said, in the Mushroom Kingdom. Toad finds him and brings him to the city. And, of course, he meets Miss Peach. Yes! And he's got to pass all these obstacles in order to be approved to go on a mission with her to go save her brother and save the kingdom and stop Bowser and all this other stuff. It makes complete sense, and just the freaking obstacles, quote unquote, are so perfect. It just makes me laugh so much. And then Luigi, like I said, he ended up in a whole nother place with the ghosty boys and all that, and
not sure if you know who I am.
It's a Bowser. Everybody knows you, Bowser. Voiced by the wonderful Jack Black. And for that being said, stay tuned at the end. You will not want to miss Peaches. Just go listen. It's hilarious. I laughed until I couldn't breathe. Go check it out. It makes you feel like a kid again. It truly does. But y'all let me know what you think about it down in the comments. Let me know if there's anything else y'all want me to review. Give me a like. Give me a subscribe. We will see y'all later.